A massive fire completely destroyed the iconic National Museum of Natural History in Delhi after it broke out late last night. 6 firemen have been injured, 2 are in a critical condition. The fire broke out at around 1.45 a.m. on the 6th floor of the museum located in the Fissi complex near Mandi House in central Delhi, and quickly spread to all 7 floors. A part of it also spread to another building in the complex has not been damaged.